Here I'm going to use a texture I call Marbelizing. I'm going to use a can of gum freeze and spray it right on the ice, nice and close like this, until it cracks. The more cracks you get in there, the better it actually looks. It's more of a competition style